friends. If I look a little bit sick, it's because I've been feeling sick the last couple days. I don't know if it was because of the spinach wraps that I ate that were expired. I'm not sure. But anyway, I'm just letting you know that that's why I may look a little bit pale. Not that I'm brown usually, but okay. So today I'm gonna make salmon with mushrooms. I better show you the ingredients. So I have two fillet here of salmon, onion, all kinds of pepper, mushrooms, zucchini, and this cup of corn. Also gonna make a side of tomato and avocado salad. Better to do it in a what's the name of this? On a stainless steel pan, because it needs to be very hot for the salmon. And in this pot, I'm gonna saute all the other veggies. And now I'm gonna start, yeah, you guessed it right, chopping the veggies. I'm actually gonna just open this first. No crunch. No, let me cook, okay? Season the salmon first. Pepper, roasted garlic and peppers. Just a little bit of it. So, for what I wanna do at least. So we start with the cucumber. Sorry, the zucchini. Can I eat this raw, you know? Leave that in the comments, my friends. Don't overload it. Every time I say butter, just remember that I'm talking about margarine. I don't have butter. And it's vegan margarine, in case you wanna know. I'm gonna add that. Yeah, I forgot a little bit of garlic. So we're gonna leave this here while we keep chopping the mushrooms. It's kinda tricky with the mushrooms sometimes because they always stink. Maybe the stems I can add right now with the onions. Why? I don't know. Just a thought. Interesting to know the difference of like different times of cooking. Okay. Okay. So this, I'm not gonna go very small, just roughly half. I'm gonna put together the corn and the mushrooms. Is this gonna be a salad? Is it gonna be too much with the salad? No, let's make it anyways. Okay, let's make a salad. Well, it's not a salad, it's, well, you could call it a salad if you want, but. We're gonna just use half. We save the one with the pit because it lasts longer. Roasted garlic and peppers. This is my favorite seasoning now. Some cibulet. I think the other day I used this and I said it was dried basil. That's because I have another one that is dried basil. So here I'm gonna use both. A way to know this is done, I mean it's not done, but hot enough, is by adding some water. And the water basically, I don't know how to explain this, but like a Terminator, let's see. Yeah, basically like that, I think. Something like that, I don't know. Yeah, you see the water separating. So we're gonna add the mushrooms. They're a little bit on the side. The mushrooms and the corn. margarine, see? I said it right. Margarine here, a little bit, not a lot. I'm gonna keep it here because I'm gonna keep using it. Kronos, stop it, please. Okay, we're gonna add this on the side of the skin. Yeah. And this is on medium temperature. And now I'll just have to wait, I guess. I think I'm burning the salmon, I'm not really sure. I'm gonna add a little bit more batter. Maybe it's too hot, like me. Okay, there's a lot of smoke in my apartment, so... On this side they say that it takes like 5 minutes. Okay, I think the salmon should be ready, so I'm just gonna remove it. I'm gonna leave this here a little bit more, a little bit more margarine. Okay, I'm gonna leave it there for 5 more minutes. Okay, we're good. Start by the salmon. Now we can add some of these vegetables. Salad. Okay, let's add all the salad. A little piece of salmon. I'm gonna add a little bit of olive oil to the tomato and avocado. And now we're gonna, well, let's try the salmon. Well, you can see the time, but it's 2:47. It took me like 45 minutes. This is how it looks. Let's see how it tastes. Mm. Oh my god, the vegetables are so good. The zucchini with the corn and the mushrooms with the butter, it tastes so good. A little piece of the salmon. It's really good. It's very well cooked, but pretty good dish in general, because I'm mixing all the warm food with the cold and it's all fresh, which is what I wanted. See you later, my friends. Thank you for watching.